to the spring concert of the Enderby Cliff Notes Community Choir, and if it makes you smile, it's supposed to. Cliff Notes. We are delighted to be here to present to you our spring concert. We hope you enjoy it. We've got a wide variety of songs, from classical to art songs to a current musical from La La Land. We've got a song. And sort of everything in between. We've got some Canadian repertoire as well. So we will open today with City of Stars from the movie La La Land.
Our repertoire as much as we are going to enjoy singing it for you. I'd just like to take this opportunity to recognize our own City of Stars. If you would flip to our beautiful program that Tania Quigley designed for us, on the back page you'll see our star-studded lineup. Businesses are crucial to bringing us to this day. St. Anne's Church, Jeannie's Printing and Graphics, and Deborah McCann Piano Tuning. Our volunteers are executive Ann Casey, Joyce Stripe, and Tanya Quigley, the Cliff Notes Senior Praise. Joyce Balls graciously has taken our front of house for all our concerts, and today she has our lovely, beautiful Olivia Bear to help her out. Alex Inselberg, our video photographer today, thank you very much. And our percussionist extraordinaire, Larry Keats, adding so much to our Notes of Spring with perfectly placed beats. Thank you. Enderby Cliff Notes Community Choir wants to publicly recognize and thank our generous sponsors, the Enderby and District Arts Council, Enderby Lions and our Royal Canadian Legion and the Canada 150 Concert Committee. Your support allows us to grow our music library and meet our various financial commitments. Thank you so much. So after our long snowy winter, please enjoy our notes of spring.
This is about Vancouver Island. It's called This Land Is What I Am, and we have a soloist, Tania, for this one. Television, so we're talking way back now. This is the theme song for the TV show Peter Gunn. He was a cop or a detective or something like that, and went around solving crimes. And this is the theme song.
Bye.
know words? That was a tough one to learn. This next piece is called Afternoon on a Hill, and this piece was chosen for our repertoire this year because it reminded us of Enderby. It talks about the cliffs and the hills and the grass blowing in the breeze, and so it just said Enderby to us. This one is called Cantar, which in Spanish means sing.
Cantar,
All right, we're going to start off this half with a classical piece based on a Mozart melody called Mozart Canon.
Thank you.
one note salsa.
Samba.
Sorry.
I'm
hungry.
Me too.
When you wake, you shall have
apologies to the alto section, they know why.
They followed you first.
This takes us to our last piece. It's gone by so quickly. Thank you for being here so much. We appreciate the support more than you know. If what we do looks like fun to you and you're in the area, please do consider joining us. We start up again in September, and we would love to have your voice join us. So think about it. Tuesday nights right here, and we'd love to see you. This last one is called like the beat of a drum. Thank you so much for coming, everybody.